More gentropy. Shut up. Lights out. Oh, God. I only got 23 minutes. It's a colored gem, but I'll try it. How many boxes are on this level? On this level? Oh, 15. Oh! Oh! Amazing. These are some long jumps, dog. Oh, no. Oh, no! Pro status. Red eyes, dog. It's creepy. Only six? This is not a bad level. I know the rats are gonna keep coming, but let's just wait until they pass. Oh! You actually come back? More. Oh, we got the sights. Oh no, we need a gem for this level. This is garbage. Okay. Oh, well, it's not a bad level, to be honest. The second one's a lot harder. Pro status! Oh, get out of here. Alright. Easy peasy. Nice, relaxing. Okay, so I guess we can't get the color gem for that one until we get some other gem. So that's one of the other... That's one of the freaking things. So then there's... That means there's one left. One left. Right? We have four. We need two more, right? Yeah. What's there? Jaws of Darkness. Is this another one? No, it can't be. Unlock the new path by learning the blue gem elsewhere. So we can't... Can't get, the gem on this level either. Get out of here, spider, you're not scaring nobody! Okay. Hoobagaba! Get out of here, snake, I see you! Ah! Depth perception, man, it's hard. Stay open now that I'm past you. Thank you. Alright, it's getting... It's 20 to 4, so this might be the last level I'm able to do before I gotta go do some things. Uh-oh. I thought that was going to be a... Ooh. Cortex. Don't you go up? Alfred, you stay down. I'm really scared that you're gonna go up. Okay, that's what I thought. So I'll just wait. Alright, so I think it does a full 360 rotation, so we got plenty of time. That's what it looked like, at least. Oh, we got Cortex and Tana! Oh boy, these ones are fast! Are there any secrets over here? Don't seem like it. Hey! We got the gem! Alright, let's do this. Yo, dog, I'm gonna be invincible. I don't know if I want that. There's nothing on top of these. Aha! Uh-huh. I see you, game. I know what your tricks are. What do we got? And unfortunately, this doesn't really help me. Oh, I'm just jumping, okay. Well, this has been exciting. An exciting use of my invincibility. Yo, where am I going, homie? Ooh. Like help, I'm trapped. Nice. Hold forward and hope for the best. I can't get on top of that. I jumped again, so hopefully there's nothing else up there. Is that it? Can I trust that, here's where the blue gem was. Yo, why is earthquakes happening? Am I allowed another spider? Am I just gonna have to kinda die? Cause. Okay, didn't really mean to die there, but I guess that's what I have to do anyway. I just didn't know if I could trust the game and that I wasn't missing no boxes. A Wumpa fruit. That's it. Box up there. Don't forget about you. Just want to make sure I'm on these. I mean, clearly I am. But... Invisibility! Doesn't help falling in dark pits, but, you know. Nice! That, ladies and gentlemen, is how it's done. stacks up here.
What do we got?
Frame rate goes down like temporarily as I do that. Did I get that box? Yo, I better have. Alright, I'm gonna just say I did and hope that the game didn't screw me over. Then we can all be happy. Bats. This is just a white gem level, right? Or is it? I don't know. What is it? I think it's just a white gem? I forget. Because, I mean, obviously we've died. So I'm hoping it's just a white gem. I'm on the platform, thank you. Nicely done! Yo, where's Cortex at? Oh, they go by so fast. Like, there weren't any Cortexes on the secret path either. Maybe there's something up here and I need to not. Have the snake kill all the boxes. There's probably one right here. Oh, okay, there is one right here, but like, I'm gonna cheat. I'm not gonna redo this right now. Cortex, icons, Jaws of Darkness. Oh my gosh, Crash Bandicoot Wiki, it's... I'll look it up later. It doesn't seem like we're doing it. I don't want to be standing here forever. I'm assuming this is... I couldn't see that there. I was standing on a platform. I don't want to really be be standing there for a video and looking at... Provide gameplay, not standing still play. You know what? Let's try something. Who knows? It could still be one of the boxes down there. I have to backtrack. That was bad. Didn't mean to die there. I gotta leave in 8 minutes though, so let's get going. One way or another, we're gonna complete this level. Whether we get a gem or not. Oh, there it was! Yeah, see? The snake ruined everything! Words are hard. Okay, that's a good way to die. Smart. Crash. Wow! I think I was out of the blast radius. So that time I just fell down and died. Blows up the left one, but not the right run. The right one. So I do need to hop on the left one just to get a little bit more air time. Okay, that was new. I got 4 minutes until 4 o'clock, and then I'm gonna go home. Not go home. How come I already have one woman here? Oh, it still does blow up the... you need to get perfect timing for that. That's... Because, yeah, the leftmost TNT, the one that you bounce on, doesn't blow it up. But... The TNT is underneath and blow it up. Perfection! I spoke too soon. That one's not bad. Just wanted to try something new to see if it worked, if it really didn't. Early, but it still worked out, so. No! I was like half of a second too early. It was there until it wasn't. I thought I managed to get a hop in on it before it exploded. It's like perfect timing. Alright, there we go. And we get the key! Alright, even if we don't get the gem, which I don't see why we shouldn't, because we have the gem needed. We at least got the key. You guys are still. Boxes up here. Oh, great. We still have a Tana. Bonus round as well. Nearly forgot about that. Yo, there better be. What is that? 23? If there's not, I'm gonna be sad. Okay, 23 is good. What is this level? What is this? I can't see anywhere! Ah! I'll go over here. You explode what you gotta explode, okay? Nothing hidden up anywhere? I don't care about a couple measly ones. 19. Better have two lives for me. Alright, hallelujah, we did it. Praise the Lord. Still die here, I guess. Hallelujah! Alright, we're getting there. We got only a few levels left, I think. And for one sitting, that's a good work. See, like I said, this will be on YouTube throughout the next couple weeks or so. I'll just see how much progress I've made. That will determine the length of the videos. And who knows, it might be longer the later goes on. Oh, we're getting to the final castle. How many levels are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I think one of those is Brio, the Great Hall, and Cortex. So really only two. And then the secret level that we got from the key. So three levels left, is that right? Castle Machinery. And yeah, I think the lab is at the very top. Brio is after Castle Machinery. And then the lab, then the Great Hall, then Cortex. Yeah, we only got three levels left. So yeah. And don't forget, autosave is disabled. So freaking save. Hate to forget that and then, you know, come back next time and be like, where's my save file? Alright, thanks for watching, hanging out. If you enjoyed these many videos, I know I haven't said my outro in like all, any of them except this one. But yeah, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. If you do enjoy it, I'll maybe do Crash 2 and 3 and, you know, stuff like that. So yeah, this is Game of Scott. Have a good morning, afternoon, or evening. Peace out.